I like the way you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up, ooh girl, you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up. I like the way you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up, ooh girl, you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up. I like the way you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up, ooh girl, you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up. Turn me up.
Be doing.
Oh, yeah.
It's a video. Please let me see the last one, I beg. Where is the last one that's supposed to be? Good. Hey, chimo meme. This is intense. Happy 4th of July, yo. America Independence Day, yo. Who did they get independence from, Gonsev? Sasuzi? Who did America get independence from?
The Brits.
The Brits. Did they fight?
Yep.
Was bloodshed?
Slavery. Major bloodshed.
Well, no, not slavery.
For America?
No,
America,
slavery.
For years.
For years.
You
know,
slavery, death, segregation. They finally won the war. They kicked the Brits out.
Thank you.
So that they
can
come back.
And they are
cool.
No,
but
it's...
Hey guys, okay, so today's July 4th of 2018 and there is like a party going on. So Nigerian group in Chicago called Gazelle, I think, they're putting up an event. So they're a bunch of Nigerians. Yeah, just having fun. Oh, just having fun today. So I'm gonna vlog a bit and just show you guys what it's like. Let's see how this goes. I didn't really vlog much, but we'll see. But anyways, welcome to Chicago. This is Chicago. Well, this is like a bit south of Chicago. But yeah, let's go see all the Nigerians living in Chicago. It's like a bunch of people. I'm like, oh my gosh, what we can do if we actually like unify. Just a bunch of us, yeah, and we don't get to hang out a lot, so this is cool. It's like an opportunity to be able to see other people and just realize that we have a good chunk of people here. So let's see how it goes. Welcome to the Naija event in Chicago. But yeah, so many cars, so many people. It's on a Wednesday, so it's like, how do we have time for this? But we do, apparently. Anyways, as you can see, so many people. Okay, here we go. And we're at our tent! Our little tent.
Oh, look at this one! Now we're gonna be
the party! Yay! Oh my gosh! Thank you! You guys are beautiful! You are beautiful people! Beautiful people! Stop scratching, my girl!
Is it a video?
Yes! Any? That path. Have you got some reminiscing? You know?
Awesome.
You said?
Awesome. We're asking to push the shit on the ground.
I didn't mind. That is our Chicago version. Amen. 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 I love walking through that way. Yeah, I'll go down. Oh my gosh! Liberians. It's okay now, we love them. Why isn't it? Oh, there we go. Oh, you know. Oh my, you didn't even see anything. You want me to die? You want me to die?
I didn't want to die. I thought you were going to move when I
moved. But yeah, let's just walk down that way and then we'll come back. Oh, But it's nice, just everybody come out. It's fun. All of us just go back to our regular 9-to-5.
They're doing it too close to children. The
I think the children that I don't know the one. The children, I think they all doing it. Anyway, okay. Grab them. Anyways. Hopefully it will get to a point where actually Africans can do stuff together and it's not so segregated.
Yeah.
Because listen to the same kind of music anyways, right? So it's like, why aren't we just coming together?
I think it's almost like, I don't know how to describe it. You know how like we're tribalistic in Nigeria?
You said we are.
We're like tribalistic in Nigeria. It's like that, but on a bigger scale, on a much larger scale.
How does that affect this?
I'm saying like, you have two African groups that can collaborate.
Yeah.
But instead it's like, oh, we're Nigerian.
We're African.
And then it's like, oh, we're Liberian.
Yeah. I don't know. May God help us. But I won't be surprised if there's like tribalism going on in what was the country? What country?
Liberia.
I feel like I can do so much service here, but it might be unnecessary.
Huh?
I feel like I can do so much service here, but it might be unnecessary.
So much what?
I feel like I might be able to do service here, but it might be. Hi.
How are you?
We're good, how are you?
How you doing?
I'm good.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking a video.
Are you serious?
You said?
That's illegal.
You said what?
That's illegal.
It cannot be illegal, it's not possible. There are bloggers everywhere in the world. Where are we going?
Oh, go back to our seat.
Yeah, let's go back. That's our seat now. You did not know?
Oh, I don't have to back. I think we're down there.
Why do you keep thinking that? It is. Are you serious? Okay, quote it. Sexual killing.
Oh.
Is that all you're getting?
Yeah. I'm trying to be like you.
Yeah. I just love the talk. Thank you. Sorry, she wants to block the phone. I don't want to block the phone. You're not playing that clip. Now that's all you're opening.
Don't put me in the picture.
You said no, not you. That's Carol. Hey, let me open the right. Open the right. I can't go all the way. I already got the right. Anyways, they have F1 and everything else. Let me get the from here. On camera, I don't know why you don't like it. You look so good on camera, I don't know why you don't like it.
These days, you don't know where you end up. YouTube channel.
Yeah, you won't end up on my YouTube channel. You don't like, you don't know. I thought you were dancing. You're not camera shy. Stop acting like you're camera shy. I'm glad you like it.
I'm not
Organization annual July 4th. Hey, 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 I'm glad they're happy. are going to the Yasun spot.
Yes.
I'm a fan of the Yasun guy. He has been doing really well for years. I don't know how he does it. How do you survive on this business in America? I don't know. But he does it, yeah. But anything. Oh, no, I don't think it's a guy, no. I'm here today. Did you guys just get here? I'm just lucky.
Huh? You are?
I'm just lucky. But it's been nice. Look, did you guys get free food? Put any one of these like little canopies and then you can. I don't think it's any of them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But there's one that I went to, so you can go to that one. So they had like, I think they look like they almost done, but it's fried rice. And then there's porridge. I think they like the porridge there. Are you Nigerian food?
Technically, sugar is not allowed because it's peanuts. And peanuts aren't allowed in Hogan's, but I'm still going to
eat. It's not as strict. We're not as strict with
I'm but wait, supposed to be a new sugar.
Because if I tell myself I'm not as strict, anything
will go. Anything will go.
No, that's not true.
Emily, I'll see you guys. You too. There's so many people. So many people. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, If I show you my money, you there?
Wait, Alex!
Oh, wow. I don't get the dancing. Oh yeah, show us. Show us now. Hey.
All gazelle old timers. That's right. And the new timers, gazelle members, please.
I have a good question. I'm a member.
Take a group picture. The boy just getting started right now.
I'm not a gazelle member. How am I supposed to be a member?
To prove.
I think I'm a member of everything.
If you want to know.
Well,
I'm not a member.
Okay, member.
You know, membership
for Napa. For Napa. I feel like you might have to. Okay, that's going really well too. Is that behind us? I think
I like the way you turn me up, ooh girl, you burn me up.